Alberta Rose. My grandpa Ward used to play after dinner all the time back home. And it's one you can sing on. It's really easy. I know it feels uncomfortable sometimes singing at shows, but I really do believe that everybody sings, you know. Whether you're in the shower or just driving and you sing to yourself, or you're at a show at the Bell Jar Cafe and you decide, hey, fuck it, I'm going to sing with this whole group of people that some of them I don't even know. It might be awkward. And you might be self-conscious about your voice at first, but it's okay. Because there's power in song and power in singing with people, you know. And so the chorus is just, beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. I'll never love blue eyes again. All right. Brown eyes, my darling, I loved you. Loved you with all of my heart. Tomorrow we were to be married, but liquor has kept us apart. Ready? Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. I'll never love blue eyes again. Nice. Down in the barnyard he staggered, stumbled and fell by the door. Very last words that he uttered, I'll never get drunk anymore. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. I'll never love blue eyes again. One more time, ready? Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful. Time without guitar. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes. I'll never love blue eyes again. Ain't that fun? Oh, wow. Thanks, guys. Beautiful. Most of the songs that I play today, I learned from friends or listening to records.